You care about the health and future of our planet, don't you? So let's go through these reasons to care about climate transparency one by one. It means being open and honest about how countries and organizations are taking actions to address climate change. Article 13 of the 2015 Paris Agreement aims to limit global warming to 1.5 degrees. It calls for countries to provide transparent and consistent information on their climate action and to show what progress has been made and if they're meeting their emission reduction targets. Now, those targets are called nationally determined contributions, or NDCs. When countries and organizations are transparent about their climate actions, it's easier to hold them accountable for their commitments. Transparency builds trust among countries, organizations, and the public. And when there is clear and reliable information, it fosters cooperation and collaboration in a global effort to combat the climate crisis. Transparent data and information help people in charge make informed decisions. It allows them to identify which strategies are working, where adjustments are needed to achieve those climate targets more effectively. Transparent reporting allows for comparisons between different countries and organizations. It identifies best practices, areas for improvement, and enables collective learning and driving more impactful climate actions. Now, transparent reporting enhances public understanding of climate-related issues and efforts. It empowers us individuals and communities to advocate for stronger climate policies and hold decision makers accountable. Transparent information on climate actions and funding helps ensure that resources are allocated efficiently and effectively. So it enables governments, businesses, organizations to really direct investments where they will have the most significant positive impact. The UN Environment Programme's most recent emissions gap report finds that the world must cut emissions by 45% by 2030 to keep the Paris Agreement goals in reach. We need to raise our climate ambition. And when countries and organizations see the progress and achievement of others, it inspires them to strive for greater sustainability and therefore invest in change. So, in conclusion, if we want to know how fast or slow we're going, we need to monitor, we need to review, and we need to verify climate data. It's the key to unlocking a brighter future for all.